Hello everyone. Oh, sorry. So, I wasn't gonna vlog today, but then I was like, it'll be funny if I did. So basically, long story short, my cousin is getting married at my house. It's a whole mess. Like, I can't even, I could talk about it forever, but, oh, my windshield's on. But it's just really random, and the situation's very whack. But I have to go run errands for my mom, so I'm gonna go do that first. And then I'm gonna go pick up my sister. And yeah, I'll just keep y'all updated with today. So, first up, I'm gonna go to Kolache Factory because I really wanna get kolaches. And then we'll see from there. Kolaches are acquired. I was gonna film me getting the kolaches from the lady, but then I was imagining her like yelling at me and be like, why are you filming me, you freak? So I didn't. Okay, I just got out of Kroger and I got the stuff my mom needed. If you're wondering last clip why I had a king cake, my mom mentioned a few days ago that she really wanted a cream cheese king cake. So being the golden child that I am, I naturally got her that. So yeah, but now I'm going to pick up my sister from her friend's house and either take her home or my sister Angie's gonna do errands with me. Hey, sorry, there's stuff in the back.
It's okay.
I'm vlogging today because of the wedding. Angie, I'm vlogging, you have to say
You're
something.
Vlogging?
What do you guys say?
Hello, Sarah's vlog.
I'm Kenna.
This is my sister's friend, and this is my sister. Guys, I have the saddest news. So basically, I'm like in Fulshear area now, and so I was gonna go to Sweet Tooth, the candy store, but what the freak, it's closed. Like, it's not here anymore. And I'm just like, I'm really sad because I used to go here when I was little with my family all the time, and now it's literally gone, and I'm just really sad because I was really looking forward to it, and it's really depressing. I was driving home and then I saw that there was a farmer's market on the side of the street, and it's super cute, so I'm going there first. I felt bad not getting anything because I was talking to this old man selling these like jellies, and I was like, I can't leave and not get something. So I got these cinnamon roasted pecans for my grandmother because I feel like my grandma would like these, and I was like, I have to get something, like I can't just leave, everyone's gonna think I'm an awful person. So yeah, now it's time to get tablecloths for the wedding, and then I think I'm done, and then I'm gonna go home and start getting ready. Okay, I got, sorry, that was disgusting. Got all the tablecloths, and now I get to go home. I'm gonna try to get home as quickly as possible because I really, really, really have to pee. Catch you on the flip side. Okay, guys, here I am. This is my little sister, Busy.
Hi.
And this is her friend, Nikki.
Hi.
And I'm going to curl their hair, so.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay, we did Busy's hair. Turn this way. Cute.
I really like it. Okay, it's Nikki's turn.
Okay.
Nikki's turn. Okay, Nikki's hair is done. Okay, so now I'm going to Colin's house and I'm gonna help him pick out his outfit, and then we're gonna go to my house for the wedding. Okay, guys, so now that we're both ready, I'm going to give y'all some OOTDs.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, so we have the nice Sperry's, the navy pants, brown belt, white shirt. What do you have to say about it?
Hang on. This is what I do, like, every morning before school. I, like, put my hair back like this. And then I take my lotion. And I...
Why are you showing this?
Well, because I was in the process of doing it when you started the vlog. Hi, guys. So we have Sarah here and her pretty new haircut and her earrings and stuff.
Okay.
She got her nice dress on. Fun little pattern. Very, very modest.
What does that mean for me?
Nice platform shoes. And yeah, Sarah just looks good.
And I forgot to put on deodorant, now I have to do it through my shirt. Check.
So now we are on the road. It's officially wedding time. What are your thoughts? Do you have anything to say?
I'm so excited. I love meeting everyone in Sarah's family.
Oh yeah, that's right.
They're all such lovely people.
Colin is meeting my mom's side of family. For the first time.
Oh, yay.
Oh my, the deodorant's like showing. Can you please?
I'm trying to do something with this.
Okay, it's fine. Just keep it. It's a part of the video at this point. They've seen it in every other clip today.
There you go.
Okay, I should wear it. Can we wear it?
No.
Okay, update. There's a lot of people here.
Hey, you're handsome.
Which I already have. Forget where it's gone. But
McKenna just came with a hamster with Ryan and Seven.
How much Jordan loves her, and this has been a long time.
Okay, guys, so that was the video over the wedding. And this is the end. I don't know what else to say.
It was good. It was fun.
It was fun. It was great. Now I'm taking Colin home. And yeah.